5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The petitioners further claimed that the part of the property of the petitioners is situate in village Abadi. It is pleaded that the authority has executed a lease deed dated 31-3-2010 in favor of respondent number 4, Messrs. Supertech Limited, a company engaged in the construction allotting 240,000 square meters land for constructing multi-storied complexes. A reference of another petition number 28691 of 2011, Dinesh Kumar Garg and others versus State of UP and others, was made by the petitioners, in which the same notification was under challenge, and this court has passed an order directing the parties to maintain status quo regarding possession. It has been stated that although land was acquired for industrial development, but the same has been allotted to the builders by the authority, which clearly indicates that neither there was any appropriate plan and scheme for industrial development, nor there was any urgency in the matter, and the whole proceeding was incolorable exercise of power. The state filed a detailed counter-affidavit in the writ petition stating that after declaration under Section 6, the possession of land was taken on 5-9-2008 and 12-1-2009, and about 87% of tenure holders have taken compensation in accordance with the provisions of UP Land Acquisition Determination of Compensation and Declaration of Award by Agreement Rules 1997, hereinafter referred to as 1997 Rules. The award under Section 11 has been finalized and submitted to the Divisional Commissioner for his approval. It has been further stated that those petitioners who have not applied for payment of compensation by agreement under 1997 rules, hence they would be paid compensation in terms of award to be declared under Section 11. The award was pending approval when in writ petition 17068 of 2009, Harkaran Singh versus State of UP, this court wide order dated 19-7-2011 quashed the notification. It is further pleaded that compensation amount were disbursed in 2009, 2010 and 2011 after duly executing the agreement as per 1997 rules. It is further pleaded that in writ petition number 38758 of 2008, Messrs. Crane Bell International Private Limited versus State of UP and other decided on 26-8-2010 and writ petition number 4577 of 2008, Harish Chand versus State decided on 25-11-2008, the invocation of urgency clause under section 17-1 and 17-4 of the Land Acquisition Act has already been upheld by this court and the writ petitions were dismissed. It is pleaded that no Abadi was found at the time of survey and only boundary wall and certain trees and boring in a room was found on some plots. It is pleaded that there was sufficient materials before the state government for invocation of sections 17-1 and 17-4. Out of 589.188 hectares of land under acquisition, compensation in respect of 488.9985111 hectares of land under the provisions of UP Land Acquisition Determination of Compensation and Declaration by or Declaration of Award by Agreement Rules 1997 has been disbursed, and the compensation for the tenure holders who have not accepted compensation shall be paid under award under Section 11, which is pending approval. Writ petitions have been filed with delay and latches, and the writ petitions are liable to be rejected on the said ground. The land is proposed to be acquired for a planned industrial development, which includes various land uses, namely residential, commercial, industrial, institutional, greens amenities, etc.